Without accreditation, Florida Christian College would soon lose its students and close its doors. But while the sun seemed to be setting on the college, the board had one hope that might keep the dream alive.
Jim Book, the chairman of Florida Christian College's trustees, called me in 2012 and asked if we at Johnson would assume the ownership and the management of their college.
It gave us a new opportunity. This was not a competing institution. We believe that there needed to be a strong restoration movement school in the state of Florida.
What appeared to be a setting sun proved to be a new day dawning. By the summer of 2013, Florida Christian College had regained accreditation and became Johnson University, Florida on July 1st.
We invited what had been Florida Christian College, now Johnson University, Florida, to the reception that we have always had at the North American.
I stood up and I said, we're so grateful to all be here. And I, on behalf of the stepchildren, referring to the Florida alumni, you know, we're so thankful that you took us into your grand family.
I had already asked David to speak to the group, and he stood up and said, there are no stepchildren at Johnson University. These are our brothers and sisters now.
The Johnson family was in place, but needed space to grow. In 2018, a dining commons and cafe were built to provide students with meals and much more.
It really is supportive directly of the school's mission. It facilitates mentoring, the kind of interpersonal exchange that, for whatever reasons, happens only across a table.
I think it's going to add to the student life considerably, so we're really excited about the possibilities of this new facility.
The sun continues to rise over Johnson University, Florida, and its mission is needed now more than ever. With a population of over 21 million, Florida is the third largest state in the country.
You know, there's 205 churches in the state. 44 of those are led by alumni who are senior ministers in the churches in the state. Another 70 alumni serve in areas of youth ministry, worship ministry, Christian education. 19 are overseeing nonprofits in the state of Florida.
We are dedicated to this campus. We believe that God has a great mission for this campus, both in Florida and throughout the world.